to Lacey's Crafts. Today I'm going to show you how to make a 3D leprechaun. The supplies you'll need are 68 peach beads, 110 orange beads, 160 black beads, 48 brown beads, 124 green beads, 6 yellow beads, parchment paper, an iron, and a board for the beads. Let's get started! My mom ironed it. We like to iron both sides so they don't break as easy. Now I'm going to put them together. Thanks for watching and comment down below with any new crafts you'd like to see. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!